here in the north part of Amsterdam, and it used to be really industrial with heavy traffic. But nowadays it's quite popular for families to settle down because it has more space. So you see a lot of parents with young kids. And this is his primary school, and there's two actually. So heaps of kids coming from everywhere in all shapes and sizes, and most of them are on the bike. Of course, I'm the bicycle mayor, I'm very in front of cycling, but maybe we should check with parents if they have a different opinion about cycling and try to find out their reason for coming by bike. Now, how many did you drop off?
Three.
Three, yeah?
Yeah, three.
So, you do that on a bike?
Yes.
Yeah, instead of?
Instead of the car, instead of walking, yeah.
So why?
Because I think kids are gonna have to bike to school when they're older,
yeah.
And they have to know how the traffic works. The north side is a little bit quieter than the inner city, but still I bike with them in this inner city so they can really get accustomed to the trams.
You start guiding them once they're 5 or 6 because you really want them to be able to cycle independently to school.
It's and totally it's very different. Healthy,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Not taking them by car, but letting them on the bike and move a lot. So
yeah.
I think it's a very good thing that we can actually do that here in Amsterdam.
Well, I love cycling because it's faster and it's outside, and you enjoy the environment. You get a good mood because of it.
Because in Holland, where all kids learn cycling when they're very young, so we try to take them to school cycling themselves as well.
Yeah.
We live maybe 5 or 10 minutes cycling from here, but and once they're on the cycle path, it's okay.
If all these parents would have come by car, that would have been really dangerous, to be honest, because they tend to arrive in 10 minutes prior to starting. The funny thing is that parents say they do it because of safety reasons, but they end up causing, you know, dangerous situations. We know from research that if you guided your kids on a bike during his childhood, that they're likely to continue with active transport once they're an adult.